Keno, and we haven't played this one for a while, so why not go a little 3-6-9? We got the A, we got the B, and we got the C. We're trying to get at least a 3 spot to win $12, and we're trying to get 2 of the 3 spots or a 6 spot to win $400, and we get all 9 of them, we get a hand pay at $3,000 or $4,000, so let's at least get 6 for a $400 hit. Hope you're liking what you're seeing out there. Sorry, there's been not many wins lately. Things have been pretty bad, so that's why I'm betting this game. It's only $1.75 max bet, and usually you can play a while on this, so, oh, come on, that was a great start. Come on. Just needed another A or another C, which would have been like a $35 win. So you can see how the tree lights up more the more hits you get. So got this new pattern, you know, instead of doing 3 of the C's, 3 of the B's, 3 of the A's, I stagger them throughout, so you got more of a likelihood to hit more than just a 3 spot. So there you go, there's a 3 spot, so that's the at least the playback that you're hoping for. #kenonation for all the great content out there, and make sure you join us in Las Vegas for kenonation 6 at the Palms Resort and Casino, Las Vegas, March 8th to the 10th. If you haven't already, check out Quick Hundy Slots for all the information. I've even got it on my channel, but what you need to do to sign up for the sign up for the meet and greet on Friday night. We have to close it at 150 guests, so please get your name in early, because we're nearing in on that number already. So we'd love to see you and get to talk to you face to face at the meet and greet. And then, you know, even if you can't do that, you could be there Friday night after the meet and greet. We're going to do a get together, you know, drink session at the bar there. And then the next day we'll be doing live streams all day from the floor. Be some new people doing live streams this year, and then Sunday we're gonna have the, you know, finish up with coffee and Keno as usual from Quick Hundy Slots, and just a great weekend of Keno action and Keno Nation. It's such a great community and such great people. So if you haven't already, book your trip. So can't wait to see you and meet you there. Change up the pattern. Now let's change it up. just hit the other bead. Now it hits the other bead, the first one out of the chute. You know, if you're a Keno player, how many times has that happened to you? The one you needed is the one that hits the next time. Cab, I didn't even realize it's filled up cab. Watch the board, but I do. I can't help it. If my pattern isn't hitting, I'm looking where is it? See, look at this. I mean, holy smokes. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14 connected spots. How often do you ever see 14 connected spots? As soon as I move down here, then this will hit. It's not giving me the three spots anymore. Two B's and two C's. We just needed one of any of those, or two of any of those. Holy smokes. At least 2. Here's a...